Select what you want to analyze and click Analysis. View your analysis and click Chart. Decide which graph you like the best. Once you've decided, print or save this graph to a PDF.